Whenever I get a chance, I go to my family farm to help look after the animals. It is what my family has done for generations. I was married at the age of 16, but actually I was lucky as my father wanted me to be educated. Some girls marry as young as 9. But even though I qualified as a teacher, I had never had the chance to work. I was depressed. I was eating too much. I became obese and developed arthritis. I could barely walk because of the pain in my knees. In 2010, I was in hospital and the doctor asked if I knew I had diabetes type 2. In fact, I had been diagnosed 6 years before, but I hadn't understood the disease, so I had ignored it. But I realized many people die because of ignorance, so I couldn't ignore it any longer. Instead, I resolved to fight the disease, both in me and my community. I started doing lots more exercise. I bought a bicycle and started riding it every day. I eliminated junk foods and started embracing nature's food, including growing things in my garden. At 41, I started working as a teacher. I fought to bring girls back to school. I sponsored and adopted them. I joined the Diabetes Association to learn more about the disease and raise awareness, give advice, offer medicines and healthy food at the hospital and in villages and homes. 3 years ago, I started a book on management and prevention of diabetes, including healthy recipes using local ingredients. I think diabetes is one of the best things to have happened to me because it has given me the opportunity to help save lives. In the future, I want girls to have equal educational opportunities. I want to spread diabetes awareness across Nigeria and stop death because of ignorance. I want healthy foods and medicine to be affordable and accessible to everyone. I hope my story helps inspire others who knew the struggle.